like Foster's. It's amazing!
I'm so glad you like it.
Someone took away the TVs and replaced them with stickers!
Señor Mac, there is something muy, muy wrong with this house.
Ed, you have no idea.
I can't believe how much it looks like Foster's. You got every last detail.
Hey, Mac!
What? What?
Well, no, something just occurred to me. I think, maybe Frankie misunderstands. Whoa! Why we want to save her. She thinks we just want her to do chores for us, you know?
I just thought she yelled at us because she's grouchy.
Hi, Chihuahuas. We got the whoopsie. Tell her that we love you. Tell her that we love her.
Is that okay, Carrie Mac?
Of course it's okay, but we're never going to be able to tell her if we don't run!
There's an inscription on the bottom, too.
Really? To the nicest person I ever met. Aw, you're the nicest. I swear it's like you don't have one mean bone in your body.
Guys? I'm sorry to bring this up. I mean, really, really sorry, but I don't think this rug is gonna hold us much longer.
I thought it could remind you of Foster's while you stay here.
Oh, how thoughtful. You're too good to me. Oh, I have the perfect spot for it.
Ouch! Oh, you're alive!